This instructional video demonstrates the proper use of SpotCheck Plus, Hygiena's food safety residue test. SpotCheck Plus detects the presence of glucose and lactose on a surface as an indication of surface hygiene. Test devices have a shelf life of 12 months at refrigerated temperatures and 4 weeks at room temperature. SpotCheck Plus is a two-step test. The first step is collection. Write the test location on the label for easy identification. Remove the swab from the tube. Swab a 4x4 inch or 10x10 centimeter square area in a crisscross pattern, swabbing the area with even coverage. Apply sufficient pressure to create flex in the swab shaft. This maximizes sample collection and improves accuracy of test results. Be sure not to touch the swab shaft while collecting sample. Touching the swab shaft contaminates the test and will produce inaccurate results. Rotate the swab tip while collecting sample to ensure maximum sample collection. When swabbing an irregular surface, ensure the swabbing technique remains consistent and swab a large enough area to collect a representative sample. Replace the swab in the tube. The second step is activation. The easiest way to activate SpotCheck Plus is to hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Next, squeeze the bulb twice to expel liquid into the tube. Then shake for 5 seconds. Be sure to store SpotCheck Plus upright during the reaction time. After 60 seconds, if it turns green, it isn't clean. If no color change occurs after 2 minutes, the test is negative and the surface is clean. SpotCheck Plus devices may be discarded in the recycle bin. For more information about SpotCheck Plus or any other Hygiena product, contact us with the information on the screen.